Okay, here is Harvey Penick number 6. It is 341 yards. Now there's a water trap right there, so you probably want to hit right before it, or if you can do the long ball over it, those are going to be your two target spots. It's nice and straight. Again, another nice straight. It's a little bit more narrow course, so 6 is pretty narrow. It's not very open. It's very wooded on either side.